You'll notice that we also have a modify exam button down here, and the modify exam button will basically just switch back and forth from actually acquiring images to viewing the exam. Also, once you're in the view exam mode, you can switch from place card to place card easily by this mini view sheet.